So after cleansing your face, you want to go in with a protective balm to the corners of your mouth, your nose, and your eyes, any area that's really sensitive where the medication can pull. You then want to use a pea-sized amount of the medication. Yep, just a pea. Next, you want to go ahead and put on what I call the moisturizer sandwich. So you'll put on moisturizer first, and then you'll dot that pea all over your face so the medicine is evenly distributed, and follow it up with another round of moisturizer. That should prevent any sensitivity from happening.